street life. I actually leaned in to kiss him, and I had my eyes closed a little too early, and I ended up missing like half of his lip. So it ended up being the most awkward kiss in the world. But I was 12, so it was okay, and it was good, and thank goodness he's such an awesome guy.